Hey everybody, this is Melvin with Tech Running 24/7. In today's video, we want to show you how to reset your Google Home, the voice-activated speaker by Google. Now, what we mean by reset it is rolling it back to the original default settings. Now, you may want to do that for a couple of different reasons. Say, for instance, you had some type of electrical problem in your home and your Google Home isn't functioning correctly, or in my case, I wanted to have a fresh start because I didn't set it up as precise as I wanted to originally. So what you would do is go ahead and grab the Google Home here. If you turn around to the back, you'll see there's a G there for Google, and there's a mic button there. And what you would do is press and hold that mic button for about 15 seconds, and there will appear orange circles or orange dots that will form a circle, and the Google Home will ask you if you don't want to reset to release the button. But if you continue to hold the button and the orange dots form a circle, then it will reset. So let's go ahead and do that. I'm going to push the button in now and hold it, and you'll see what the Google Home reaction will be.
You're about to completely reset Google Home. To cancel, release the button.
Okay, we mashed the button long enough for the orange dots to make a complete circle. And so now it's in the process of resetting, rolling it back to the original default settings. So all we got to do is just wait on it, and as you can see, it's working. You see the white dots going around on the top of the Google Home. So yeah, we just need to just wait for a little bit for it to finish resetting, and it will throw you back to the beginning, to where you were when it came on and said, "Welcome to Google Home." Also remember that you need to have this app here, which says Home, your Google Home. It helps you to work the Google Home as far as using it in conjunction with your Chromecast. And there it is, it's reset.
Welcome to Google Home. To get started, download the Google Home app on a phone or tablet.
Okay, like I said, it's through, and you need to download the Google Home app. And as I was about to say, as the Google Home app also works in conjunction with the Chromecast, so you can be able to do things like tell your Google Home to have Chromecast play something like Netflix or Hulu or YouTube on your TV. So that's about it for our video today. We want to thank you all for viewing it. And hopefully we share something that you can use. And we ask you to be sure to hit the subscribe button at the bottom, or hit the Tech Running 24/7 icon to subscribe. We look forward to seeing you in our next video. And again, this is Melvin with Tech Running 24/7, bringing you technology that's on the move. Thanks.